Well, I started in the middle of seventh grade. I didn't know what SMILE was at first, but then I had a science teacher said, "You should join SMILE. You should join SMILE." And I'm like, "What is SMILE?" And they're like, "Oh, it's like a science club, and you should join. It's so much fun."
The students learn about so many different things, from earthquakes, tsunamis, insects, bugs, marine life, biotechnology, bioenergy. It just all encapsulates science and puts it all back together.